Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Commander Keen. I have to get us back up to that one area where the end map is. Was it? I think it might have been this one in the vaguely penis-shaped crater. I'm gonna go ahead and save here. I thought I had, but apparently I had not. And let's, yeah. Ah, we're dead. This is like such a terrible way to start this level. I don't know. Okay. Ah. We're probably just gonna be smashing our faces against this level the entire episode, if I had to guess. But you never know. Maybe we'll get through it. I'm not exactly hopeful. I just noticed, actually here, let's see, do these, oh, I was gonna say, I wanna come up top, oh, we're in trouble. I wanted to go up top and see if the barbed wire kills us. I assume it does, but I would like to know for certain. Here, does it? Yes, okay, so now we know. Barbed wire is death, etc., etc., and so on and so on. Oh my god, it drives me, the fucking controls, like it's so bad. Gotta use the controller for one thing, but then you gotta hit the keyboard for the number. Old games, man. Not even once. Alright, this is just gonna be pain. Like, that's all this is gonna be. It's not bad. And like, I do feel like we're making progress as we go through it. It's just tedious. Oh, come on. This room in particular is mighty annoying. Ah, it's so bad. How are we looking? We got plenty of ammo. Thankfully, they are very generous with ammo. It's like they know that they're gonna be throwing you into some garbage, so they're like, all right, we're gonna do you a solid. Well, come on, you jackass. You can't just camp up there. I know if I go out there, you're gonna jump on me. Nope. That's actually good to know. Our shots can destroy their shots. I feel like that's something that I probably should have known. So obnoxious. Oh my lord. Like, this room would be less annoying to me if there weren't those lockers that they jumped up on. Like, that's the part about it that annoys me, is that it's just like, you gotta play the waiting game with them. Oh, fuck. We're dead! Oh my god, somehow we're not dead. I am esports. No. Now we're dead. No, we're not. Still esports. Okay, oh, this is terrible. This is terrible. Absolutely terrible. The worst. Oh, but we made it. Okay. No, actually, I take it back. This is the worst. Ugh, this is like just... Ah! Just seeing this angers me. Like, it just... Ah, it just pisses me off so much! It's just so fucking bad. And now we're dead. Yeah, like, it's just so fucking bad! Oh my god! Massive petulance. Ugh. I don't know how, like, I would say I don't know how that got past quality assurance, but, like, I don't think they probably had quality assurance for this. Back in the days of yore. Oh, get up there. Yep, you're up there. So I think the next one's in here, and there's two of them in here, I believe. Alright, here. Will you jump over this way? Come on. Jump over here. There we go. I just want them to be off screen so that I can come up here. Oh my god. And I have to worry about it, but they're like, no, we're gonna get all up in your grill, dude. And I'm just like, why? Why you do this? Ah, this angers me on like a Fucking primal level. Like, you just don't do this. You don't do this! In a game that is otherwise based on, you know, player agency. And that time I just fucking killed myself because I'm an idiot. This is bad, guys. And I don't even think that this one, unlike our last little, I guess, difficulty wall, this one is not, like, there's a mechanic that I'm missing out on, I don't think. This is just, the level designers are going full sadistic on me. It's rough. It's very rough. How are we looking? 35 shots. Doing all right. Come on. Jump over here. Jump over here. Jump over here. There you go. Y'all can just hang out. God, that one is just, like, obsessed. He wants Keen bad. Like, it would be one thing, I'd be less annoyed with this if it were, like, something where if you moved through this previous room quickly enough with the Ankh on you, that you could time it so that you could catch this thing and get up there while you were still invulnerable. But that thought probably either didn't cross their minds or they just didn't care. We probably could have gotten that there, but with as random as their jump timing is, like, I fear risking it. Although I suppose realistically there's no reason not to risk it because of how random their jump timing is. Yeah, like, just, what can you do? I killed him. That's what I'm telling myself. He's dead now. That bullet went off screen and wasted his ass. Alright, this guy's gonna jump up there, and we'll shoot the shit out of him, and this guy's gonna jump up there, and we'll attempt to shoot the shit out of him as I botch controls and almost die because of it. Come on, where is he? Oh, alright, apparently we wiped the other one out. Come on. Oh my god, you assholes. Get over here! There you go. Now you do it too. Get out of here, there you go. Look at that! It's like they know! It's like they know! It's just terrible. But yeah, like, with this thing, there's like no way that we're gonna be able to catch it. If we could shoot up or something, I could see that, like, it's gonna be time consuming to kill these guys just shooting up through that hole. But at least you could do it. But as it stands, it's just, you die. Like, that is your option. You die. And we can't, like, go up on our pogo stick on the right. No, fuck off. Like, this is just terrible. Like, this is just bad. I don't even know. I'm just thankful it would be, the only way they could make this worse is have, like, the levels with a timer on them. So in addition to having to wait for RNG to not murder you, you've gotta wait for the timer to be all proper. Like, look at that! The fucking dumb, stupid-ass, random bullshit. Ah! It's frustrating. I cannot stand difficulty in games that is, like, purely based on RNG like this. Like, this is maddening to me. Like, every time... And, like, there's no reason to go do other stuff because, like, we're gonna have to do this anyways, I think. So... Oh my god. Grab all of that. Get through here. Alright, that's right, we got killed by the little screamer dude up there. Which I think, as far as I'm aware, is also just randomized when he does his shout. I don't think there's any... I don't think there's any rhyme or reason to that either. Oh, this is terrible. I feel like I have to kill him. Thankfully, they die in one shot. Like, that's... a small mercy, I guess? I don't even know. Oh, and of course there's one of you assholes up here. Come on, jump over here. Ah, fucking... Alright, so can I just, like... I might be able to... Yeah! I need to be careful with my ammo. Because, I mean... They... Come on! Oh my god. They gave me a shitload of it. Eh, we got 30 rounds. Oh, I almost shat myself. Oh god, and we have to... Fuck. Alright, so I wanna... Oh, did I kill him? I did not. Because fuck me. I'm dead. Oh my god! Okay, I gotta kill this one up here. Oh! Oh my lord. Fuck you! You little RNG motherfucker! Ah! Oh. Oh, and of course, oh, that's just a... whatever the fuck these things are. But I have to be careful because there might be a screamer and their things go through walls because... Fuck me, right? How are we looking? 19 rounds. I don't know. Oh no. There's the exit right down there. I'm running for it. Oh, fuck that level. Saving, yes. Absolutely. I was thinking that was the end, but it is not. My soul is crushed. Oh, we've got, like, Mount Doom here. Alright. I wish I knew what that said. It's not a power. Ooh. Is this something? Aw. Aw. Just let me climb to the end of the level. Just let me do it. Just let me do it. Reward me for being... keen. I don't think I don't see that cloud over there. Get it? Keen, because we're playing as... Yeah. If they totally let me avoid the entire level like this... That's pretty great. No way. No way. Oh my god. Fucking, I'll take it. We just took a gimme right there, you guys. And I'm saving again. You know, honestly though, I'm... Like, that takes balls to do that. Be like, yeah, we made this whole level you can go through, or if you're paying attention, you can just skip the whole fucking thing. What? Okay, so I assume that this is the Grand Intellect. Evil Keen TM. I have no idea what I'm intended to do here. Do the gears kill me? Yes, they do. Alright. Well... No! I like the, like, absolute fuck. I like the absolute, like, dumpster tier, like, they tried music. That's pretty good. Oh, we're dead. Yep. This is... I mean, this is as close as we're gonna get to a boss fight, I guess. Alright. Well, shit, I wasn't expecting we were gonna be finishing it this episode, but we might be finishing this game this episode. It does make me wonder, though, like, if I jump up here... Yeah, there's nothing really unique looking. Do I have to... Oh, I do. Okay, I do have to shoot. I have to shoot those purple things while we're dodging everything, which really isn't too bad. Can I shoot him? No. Can I jump onto that? Okay, just touching the robot kills me. Or just touching the center of the robot kills me. Oh, this is actually gonna be, I'm dead. I was gonna say, I'm gonna see if I can shoot these dudes in the center. See, now we're learning, and this is the part of games that I like, where we get to smash our face into something, slowly figuring stuff out as we go. God, that music sting is so bad. Okay, so his arm blocks our shots. Not his, but of course, why would they do that? Oh. Okay. Okay, and I assume that we have to shoot past the, no. Well, how in the heck am I supposed to destroy? Oh, wow, that is some precision. We're gonna have to shoot past his arm when it's up. Yeah, that is some rough fucking timing there. Oh, am I out of ammo? I'm out of ammo. Oh! Absolute dumpster. Alright, I wanna see if there's anything over this way. I figure we might as well do some exploring while we're at it. Like, if we're gonna fail, I might as well kinda get the layout down here. Okay, so is this just more or less a mirror of the other side? Yes. Okay. I'm trying to think of where we could get more ammo. What? No, we can step on it here. We just can't touch. Alright. Interesting. Alright, we're just gonna go ahead and quit to title. And because we have to reload, because I need ammo. And we're gonna finish this, but I don't think my aim is good enough, truth be told. Let me see how much ammo we've got. 15, we have to kill 6 of them, which gives me 9 misses. Yeah, how many keens do we have? 1. I have an idea. I think it's this guy. No, it was not. Shit, wrong map! We needed the other one. There's the one with the hamburger secret that we can do. It's got, like, all kinds of goodies in it. And I'll just sacrifice a keen. How are we actually? Yeah, we're very far away from getting another one, sadly. This room is such bullshit, by the way. I'm actually surprised, like, there have been no keen apologists. Normally, like, when I play old games like this, there'll be people that'll be like, oh, you just don't appreciate the quality and difficulty of old school platformers, and I'm just like, go die in a fire. But there's been none of that with Keen. It's just been a bunch of like, yeah, that game's got some bullshit to it. All right, we're dead. Yeah. As soon as I was in midair, I was like, wait, isn't there one of the, like, little ninja dudes down there? And there it is. Okay, let's quit the title. We are, like, straight up now to the point of mostly save scumming because we have to. And I think it was here. Yes, okay. So what I wanna do is just come in and grab this secret because it's got like 4 blasters in it. That'll give us 30 rounds and we'll just have 1 life going in. And then when we win it, I'll be like, yeah, I beat it on my last life, guys. I'm just that good. Cause, you know, that's what I do. Okay, grab this. Because, yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to score 15,000 points. I think we could pick up, let's see, because we can get 5,000 down here. Yeah, I don't think we're going to be able to ring an extra, maybe with all those candy bars up top in the upper left corner. I mean, I'll give it, like, the good old try. But no guarantees, and I mean, really, we might as well go in with 1 life anyways, because, like, if I waste a bunch of ammo on an attempt, you know, we're gonna be up shit's creek. Although, if I get enough for an extra life, we can do this again, and I can get more ammo. So, yeah. Like, we're strategically dying now just so that I can stock up on stuff. That is like... Oh, I don't even know what to make of that. Like, is that, like, dumpster tier? Or is that clever game design? I don't know where I stand. Okay, so theoretically, this should be enough, I think. Like, one more. There we go. Okay, so now we just suicide. Good old falling damage. Watch, and this is the time where I managed to make it all the way up this thing. Like, through sheer incompetence. Through sheer incompetence, I persevere! I hate everything! Fuck you, game, I do what I want! Like, I'm telling you guys, the hardest part of this is that, like, first set of jumps that they have you do. Like, this is, like, fucking cake. Like, no joke. Easy- Aha! Fuck you, rat dude! Like, easy peasy! More ammo! We're not gonna complete this, by the way. Like, I am going to kill us before the end. Whether intentionally or not, we are going to die because I want to grab all that ammo again at the beginning. So how are we looking? 38 shots. So I'm gonna go ahead and save. Overwrite it. So we will end this with 58 shots, which... That's good enough as far as I'm concerned. We might get enough score here. Probably not for another run through it, but... we just don't want to fall down that hole right there. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna be able to get 15,000 points here. I mean, we might be able to, but it would require more competence than I'm willing to muster. So we're just gonna grab all this, grab all that. How are we looking? Yeah, and we're just gonna drown Keen. Because apparently, the boy genius never learned how to swim. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and save again. Yes, okay, and yeah, 58 rounds, not bad. Now, how the fuck did I get there? Was it here? No. Did we do this one again? There we go. And then it's this one? Yes, okay. God, that teleportation sound is obnoxious. Okay, go ahead and overwrite that. And now we are ready for the no. And the ellipses. You can't forget the ellipses. Oh, we just got fucked. Thing fired twice. Yeah, this is how it's just gonna be. Is like we're just gonna be getting wasted here. One life per continue. God, that is so terrible sounding. Can we jump on this by any chance? No. Okay, it moves up into our square and kills us. Noted. We're gonna totally clear out the high score list, I can tell you guys that much. Before we get our winning score. God, that is like the worst sounding fucking thing in the world. Alright. So there's that. We'll wait for this thing to shoot again. We'll dip down. God, this is just... This is nasty right here. Like, the timing on this is... Especially with those fucking things in the center shooting at you, the timing on this is pretty rough. But again, like, at least it's not random. So, the only thing we really have to worry about is dodging those little green bastards. I probably botched this. Yep. God, that is like, it's so hard to do with the floaty ass movement controls too. That's what makes it frustrating, is that the game is like just in general so unresponsive that it feels like this isn't the way we're intended to do it. Honestly, that was stupid. I just jumped right into that. But I don't know. Bwah, bwah, bwah. Being able to just jump up here is kind of convenient, though. Ah, we're dead. Yep. No escape from that one. I want to buy a skip intro button. Oh my god, fucking movement controls! Yo dog, I heard you wanted to jump, but instead you're going to shoot because... Fuck you, buddy. Alright, we're gonna hammer at this for like another 5 minutes. I'm gonna go for half an hour, and if we don't finish it, then... Oh well. Okay. Get past that. God, is this like even possible? This feels like it requires like such perfect timing. I mean, it's gotta be possible, but... Okay, we can't shoot their projectiles out of the air either. Oh, that was close. Oh, that was even closer! That would've made it, goddammit! There we go. Alright. This part actually isn't too bad, getting past all the stompy bits. It's just, you gotta wait for them to line up. Or you get pancaked. Oh, we're dead. I got greedy. That's the way of things. But yeah, unless this thing has like a phase two, getting these bottom ones is gonna be the hardest thing for us here. Like the top two are pretty straightforward. Ow. I was robbed. God, that is so obnoxious. Alright. Come on down. Okay. So how did I do that? Like, when did I time that? Where do I have to... It's like... There we go. Alright. That's twice now. I've done it twice. I think I'm getting the timing down. God damn it! Fucking robbery! That foot, I swear that foot waited! Oh, we are like so close! Like, we're gonna get like 90% of the way this episode, and then next episode I'm gonna do it on like the first try, and it's gonna be like a 3 minute long finale episode. I'm calling it now. Okay, that was unsafe, what I just did there. Oh, goddammit. Fucking... The controls, you guys, the controls. It's so bad. It'll be nice going to a game that has a dedicated, this is just your shooting button once we're done with this. Like, I'm very much looking forward to that. Also, Biomenace has music, which is not great, but better than this. Oh my god. Oh my god! This is maddening. Absolutely maddening. Alright, looks like we're gonna get one more run in here. Can we do it? That was close. I hate everything. Oh my god. Fuck those little green guys. Oh my lord. Yeah, we have to shoot when the arm is raising, otherwise it doesn't, you don't have enough time. Yeah, how are we looking on ammo? 49! Alright, so we're pretty comfortable on ammo. I could have actually probably made that if I had tried for it, but I'm going full, like, full tilt cowardice here. I think this next one will be good, yeah. Okay, like, this is it. I just gotta do the same thing from the right instead of the left. And I think this one raises at a different rate than the other one does, but I can't tell. No. Okay, there's that. Now we just need to go up. I'm gonna wait for both of these guys to be facing the other way. Oh shit, there's a gun there. That's right. Wait for that thing. Just jump across. Okay, I blew his arms off. I have no idea what we do now. Can I kill these fuckers? Alright, I probably have to shoot the heart if I had to guess. Okay, we can't kill the little dudes inside. Yeah, my guess is that we have to kill the heart. Or maybe like the engine parts or something. Do I have to shoot those? No. Do I have to shoot the heart? With Mortimer McMire out of the picture and his brainwave belt no longer controlling them, the Vorticons are freed of their mental enslavement. Commander Keen, in honor of your meritorious service in freeing us from the Grand Intellect's mental chains, I and the other Vorticons you haven't slaughtered want to award you the Big V. Our highest honor. Thank you. The end. For now. I'm pressing buttons enough that I have to hit enter. There it goes. You've finished. Seriously. Don't you keep doing that. You finished the final episode in the Commander Keen trilogy. As you played, did we find the secret city in episode 1? No? Journey to the secret island in this episode? I don't know. Write down the galactic alphabet? Hell no! Just in case you haven't ordered them yourself, all three episodes are available from Apogee Software Productions. They are only $15 each or $30 for the whole trilogy. Send your check or money order to yada yada yada. And Commander Keen says, I hope you enjoyed the trilogy. I did. Aw, yes. Well, that, ladies and gentlefolk, was the Commander Keen trilogy. The first three episodes, there are more. I will be getting to them down the line, but for now, I must rest. And Biomenace, I think, will be up next. So, as per usual, thank you for tuning in. Hope y'all had a great time, and I will catch you around. Until then.